You know, I'm bright, so I'm bright like a diamond.
What the heck?
Okay, so on 12 April, 12:35 a.m., I posted a video, okay? I posted this video of unpopular opinion. It's about me in a class, in a Malay mother tongue class, right? I was being aggressive lah. But this is the video.
I got no comment because the person who take the video is me.
So, actually, the original video you took it
Yeah, it's from my phone.
Oh, okay. See, so I posted it, I only got a few no retweet lah. So I asked Aris.
The only time you can ask me for help.
Hey, can you help me make this trending just for fun lah at Telegram? Then okay, he posted he's the first person to quote retweet this tweet, you know.
Yeah, God, I promise you, I was the first one to retweet and quote the damn shit.
And look, he has more retweets than my original tweet.
No lah, honestly, I don't even care if like people quote or retweet or like or what. But I didn't expect it to go near 500, like until like by now lah.
Look at it, impression 18,370. Okay, then like profile click 518 518 people click my profile
Who?
I don't know who. Okay, let's read some of their. Dang. Okay, this is the first one. Because of how academically inclined the system is, book smart kids will do well while the creative one will fall behind. This is
No, it's false, okay? Book smart doesn't mean you go far. Sometimes artistic ones also go far.
Yes, that's true. This creates a hierarchy where the ones who aren't into the subject used to the system of education are outcast and seen as bad kids. I don't know, I'm just asking your unpopular opinion about secondary school and you're asking your...
No, it doesn't mean like that. Sometimes the teacher is just too boring, that's why.
Yeah. Then this is damn true Sec 1, we're damn proactive. Then sec 2, last year being lazy in streaming, then a bit... Okay lah.
CB have to kill everyone. Eh, no wait, but for us right, I think it's the other way around.
Huh?
Like for us, it's the other way around. Sec 1, you want to kill everyone because they're annoying. Then sec 2, okay, sec 2 is true last year of being lazy. Sec 3, not that true because we perangai like kids, I swear.
This is sec 3, actually this is sec 3, this is sec 3.
Correct. Sec 3. Okay, I like the next one, everyone is fake as shit.
Yes, I should like this. Look at her face. I complain a lot. Okay, sorry, Laviana. But Lavinia. Okay, we did.
How much you get scolded is directly proportional to
how much potential?
Oh shit, yeah.
Let's see over the table.
No, okay, I don't agree on this. Some NA kids are not that. I don't know, your stereotype NA NT to be very bad. Which
yeah,
I don't think.
That's not true. I think express kids are the most naughty. You, so.
You want to know one express kid that gets scolded because he shout at the teacher? I can share your story.
Okay, never mind. Let's go to the next one.
Okay, sometimes all you need is that one friend. Yeah. Mood.
Worst phase of your childhood. Anything out of the norm would be bullied, laugh at, and ost. What is this?
Apa, I cannot read. Laugh at and is it like make fun of?
Okay, let's Google search. Exclude from a society or group. Wow, this guy got good vocabulary,
Oh, I think primary school we got one. We know who we're talking about.
Like,
we
hey.
Let me just say the name starts with a Zach.
but if you see, that Zach also, right? Like in secondary school, so we also have one. But
is
but he's not excluded lah. It start with B.
Oh, that one is not so thorough, okay? The Zach one is thorough.
Hey, but the thing is, both of them is from the same primary school.
Guys, I think
I just realized that. Okay. The elitism from the highest team also causes much bitterness between them. I don't see any elitism lah. But to be honest,
elitism.
But to be honest, I feel like the NA and NT were more got more privilege. They can use the what room ah? What they call it ah?
Chill out room.
Ah, chill out room. But we cannot use.
Okay, but like to be honest, right? This elitism is no shit. Like to be honest, there's no difference. Ah, it's just how the teacher treats you.
Yeah. True. Okay. I would never ever teach in a secondary school teacher who do that. I'm brave with that. So what did I tell you? And his name is Sundal.
If you go to our school, you all should know why lah.
The school treats NA and NT kids like angels. Yes, this is true. Let us six subjects, especially since I look down and I constantly reminded that we have.
Oh, can. Yeah.
Like, true, right?
Sort of true.
Yeah. They got a lot of camps that we don't have camps. You only like, what, sex 3 camp, then after that, study.
Never understood the reason for detention.
Yeah, this is...
No, this is the point where you make friends, because the same people will be inside every single day.
You know, when I'm in sec 4, I never ever attend any detention.
No, I cannot detention because I was late for class by 2 minutes.
You know, my reason of not going to detention is what? SR! SR!
Then, not bad sir. Kena detention not bad right? The detention master so fun. Yes, I...
Starting
yes.
Fight for no literally no reason at all.
Not school canteen.
I hate Alicia now. I left all my nauseous selfish in my heart. Okay. Living hell, if I could turn back time and choose different school I would.
Yes, I would go to...
Wait. The story is you went to what Daniel eh? Then you transfer to TY.
The story, okay. So the story is like this, like, you know, after the PSLE school thing, right? Then you have to choose your school, then you get your result from MOE.
Yeah.
Then at first, I got Dunyan sec.
Yeah.
Then after that, I was like going Dunyan with my parents the next day. Then sekali when we reached there, right? I was like, do I really want to go here? Like, cause I have to walk quite far from the bus stop. I didn't know I can take another bus to Dunyan where they stop exactly in front of the school.
Okay.
Then I tell my parents, can I change school? Like, I want to go take my set because it's nearby, 5 minutes walk only. So my dumb ass go ahead and change school. Then I go to that school. I don't know whether I regret or not. Okay lah, half I regret because the CCA I get is shit. Like no offense to the current GE members or what. But I like the CCA, but then it's not beneficial lah, like, to be honest. Then like, I couldn't stay in Dunyan sia.
But if you stay in Dunyan, you wouldn't experience all this.
No, but the first thing aku masuk TW, aku nampak muka kau. Then I'm like,
shit, you make a wrong decision.
I was like, should I just stay in Dunyan? Literally, you were everywhere since primary 5. Ever since come at primary school, like, my life is never at peace.
Hey.
Okay, next one.
Teachers always on the bully side. Actually, this is where I met the most toxic people.
Hey, ask ya.
That time, okay, there's this story, okay? The story, I was like two. Miss Lee Fang Hing was my English teacher lah. So I was...
Okay, this is Nanko,
no matter who they know. No. Wait, so I was doing, it's an English in video or something. Then we she was passing around a chop. Then Tiro go and chop on my leg. Then after that, Tiro sabo me. Teacher, look, Akhil's playing with chop. Then I was like, what the hell? The teacher believe Tiru, you know. And wanted to score me. Then I say, teacher, I'm innocent. They are lying.
Next.
Your true and some lifelong friends are alright. This is the winner, 489. This is the first tweet. See, 12 April.
I didn't even expect anything from this.
Aku was tu siapa dah.
But seriously, I didn't expect this like to blow. Not blow up lah, but like this a lot sia.
Oh my god. This is good.
But it's true. My unpopular opinion is true.
Oh my god. This is true. Alright. So with that, we have read all your unpopular opinion. What happened? Video apa ni?
Yeah, I watched it.
Dia nak terkejutkan bini dia sendiri terkejut. Okay.
Bonus ya. Waduh.
Malah bang on apa betul this? Malah bang oncong yang kaget. Siap aduh. Alright. Oops, this one notification. Okay, that's all for today.
There's one more. Oh wait, sorry, we already read that one.
Alright, that's all for today. This is me, I'm Kikul with your boy.
Dude.
What?
My Twitter's not stopping, there's more.
Haris?
There's more.
There's more on your Twitter?
Yeah. Now it went up to 490 retweets and 337 likes.
Okay, can we get 1,000 retweets? Alright, if there's 1,000 retweets, I will drop a new music video, okay?
I think there can be 1,500 maybe.
Yeah, 1,000 retweets, I will drop a new music video.
Yeah, and... Akil will become Nicki Minaj for you.
Yes. That.
Yes.
Thank you and goodbye.
Bye bye.